Captain's log supplemental. With the Phoenix in close formation, we are proceeding directly to Starbase 211.
Mr. Data, how long until we clear Cardassian space?
At our present speed, 3 hours, 20 minutes, sir.
Mr. Worf, send a message to Admiral Hayden at Starfleet. Inform them of our projected time of arrival.
Aye, sir.
Captain, the Phoenix has changed course.
Ensign, change course to pursue. Mr. Worf, will you hail Captain Maxwell?
No response, Captain.
Data, project his new course.
The Phoenix is headed directly for a Cardassian vessel, 0.12 light years from our location.
He'll attack that ship just as he did the others.
Continue the hail, Mr. Worf. Priority one message. Do you know what that ship might be?
I imagine it's a supply ship headed for the research station in the Kelrabi system.
The Phoenix still does not respond, sir.
Ensign Warbait, overtake him.
Captain, the Phoenix has accelerated to Warp 9. We will not be able to reach him before he intercepts the Cardassian vessel.
Ensign Warp 9.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Worf, arm phasers. Continue the hail.
Aye, sir.
Captain Chief O'Brien was Maxwell's tactical officer. Get him up here.
Sir, the Phoenix has dropped out of warp. They have reached the Cardassian vessel.
Slow to impulse.
Vessels are within visual range.
On screen.
Has the Phoenix activated its weapon systems?
Negative, sir. Their phaser banks are not armed.
What about the Cardassians?
Sensors are unable to determine the status of the Cardassian defensive systems. Their ship is running with a high-powered subspace field.
Brian, a former commander, the Federation captain, is about to place me in the position of firing on his ship. I need your knowledge of the man, how he thinks, what he's capable of doing.
Aye, sir.
Sir, Captain Maxwell is hailing us.
On screen.
All right, Picard. You need proof? You got it now.
Captain Maxwell, you have disobeyed a direct order.
Board the ship. You'll see that everything I've been saying is true.
The Cardassian vessel will not be boarded. You will transport yourself aboard the Enterprise.
Picard, if you don't board that ship, I'll destroy it.
And I will use whatever force is necessary to prevent you from taking that action.